welcome to the show, and happy Halloween, everybody. Happy Halloween. Makes sense that on the weekend of Halloween, Donald Trump's campaign comes back from the dead for one final scare. Nick is on Friday. FBI Director James Comey sent a letter to Republican lawmakers saying that he's found new emails that may be involved in the Hillary Clinton email scandal and the FBI plans to investigate. Donald Trump has been caught on tape admitting he gropes women, and yet the election has turned back to emails. It's like somebody seeing the movie Sully and only being interested in what the in-flight snacks were. Speaking of creeps who won't go away, the emails that the FBI are investigating actually came from the computer of Anthony Weiner. Now, Anthony Weiner, of course, the politician who was disgraced for sending naked pictures to, well, just about everyone. You got one, right, sir? You got one. Everyone got theirs, right? You all got them. Now, of course, a Weiner was going to get in the way of the first female president in the White House. Now, I knew sexting could be dangerous, but I didn't know it could be end of civilization dangerous. You know, now, people are getting fired up about this. In fact, some are saying that Hillary should go to prison. And on Sunday night, Trump supporters started using the hashtag Hillary for prison, but they were adding an extra I so that it read hashtag Hillary for prison. Because they thought that the correct spelling was being blocked by Twitter. Prisión, that's not a hashtag, that's a menu item at Pizza Hut. Do you want to get some prisions? You get a couple of prisions. The thing is, nobody who wants Hillary to go to jail can even describe to you why she should have to go there. They're like, because, you know, there were the email things and, hashtag prisión, man. Which makes me think that these people are morons. Look, if Hillary's done something wrong, right, the truth is that she should be held accountable. Well, I don't think she should have to go to prison. She should have to work it off doing the worst government job imaginable for, like, I don't know, 4, maybe 8 years. They should lock her up here, where she belongs. Finally, at the Bills Patriots NFL game on Sunday, I don't know if you saw this, but someone threw a sex toy onto the field during a play. It got even more awkward when the referee was like, "Oh, I'm sorry, I meant to throw a flag on the play." Sex toy on the football field, you do not want to know how many times that thing has been in the end zone.